Today's December 19th. We arrived in New York on the 17th, and we're doing about 4 shows in 3 days. One of the biggest Chipotle gang followings is based right here in New York City. It's been going strong since day one. This time around, I brought some of the real straight connect ASOC boys with me. I bought Breaux from Seattle. I had Andres Fresko come straight from Miami. And I even brought this nigga Junkie Kid straight from Acapulco, Mexico. So on Thursday, I started with one of my residencies and one of my favorite clubs in the world, Marquee New York City. On Friday, I played at the first place I ever played in New York City, and that place was Pacha. And ironically, the venue's closing after 10 plus years of being one of New York City's prominent nightclubs. And so I was one of the last people to ever play there. Which leads us to tonight, one of the most legendary venues known to man. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Webster Hall.